Witam was ludzie serdecznie, z tej strony Superman, a kontynuujemy Sleeping Dogs. Jak pewnie wiecie lub nie wiecie, tu mam ostatnią figurkę ze szkoły walki i ostatnią umiejka.
I found one of your statues. The horse. Good work, Wei. This is the most powerful move of all. Pay attention.
No i nawet się sam powiedział, że niestety. Team Red Map. Tym kontrolę odrzucający się mika. O,
have you learned
nothing? Wow. Still have forgotten everything. Okay.
Your left wing.
With a student as skilled as you. But I have to say, I find myself troubled.
Why, Sifu?
I have given you powerful tools. If they are not used well, surely I bear part of the responsibility.
You're wrong. You're not responsible for me. Each of us eventually answers for our own actions.
And when your journey is over, will you be ready to answer for what you've done? To live with it?
Yes, I will live with it. Because when I'm done, it won't just be me who has to answer.
Be careful, Wei. Those who seek justice are at the greatest risk of losing sight of it.
That's a nice saying, Sifu. But if I let that stop me, there won't be any justice at all.
There were bodies everywhere. I couldn't sleep last night.
Wei, good to see you, man. Thanks for picking me up. You joking? Of course I'm gonna pick you up. You're my boy. You okay, Jackie? They treat you all right in there?
Yeah, I'm okay. I got lucky. Someone convinced Ming's brother to say it was alone. Was that you?
Nah, I wish I thought of it, though.
Some lady cop wanted me to turn snitch. Tang something or another. I told her she could go fuck herself.
Smooth. You heard about Uncle Polo, right?
Yeah. When's the funeral?
Soon. We should go get ready.
Oh. Podam ci, że samochód dostał na... Właśnie przemyśle elektro... pomocki.
Let's go.
Man, I can't go to a funeral like this. I look like shit. I need a suit or something.
Alright, pick something up. Hey, so what's the deal with that cop? You know, the lady.
Huh. Says she wanted to help me turn my life around. Said if I started snitching, she'd help me out. Anyways, man, forget that bitch.
These are the latest. Perfect for you.
Tam Jackie latte chwilę. Czarne, białe.
Elegant, but not too flashy.
You know, never thought I'd be able to afford a suit from a place like that. Sucks that I have to get it from post film. What happened to Uncle Poe?
I don't think anyone knows yet.
Yeah, I bet it was the 18K. You gotta make those assholes pay the bond, yeah.
If it was, it'll mean a war.
Shit. Used to be, I'd think that was cool. Now, I'm not so sure. But one thing about prison gives you too much time to think.
Yeah?
I don't know about this life anymore, you know? I mean, it's not like I'm cut out to do anything else, but sitting in there...
Shit.
Now we're going to a funeral. What's the future in this shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. Been thinking about that myself lately.
Might be time for me to make a change. Maybe go into business with Jill May. Nothing big, but... What the hell? Maybe all that talk about being a big deal was just...
What? Bullshit? Just bullshit?
Yeah. Right.
Oh, Prince, you got that. Zaczynam. Jego głowa. Jego głowa. Wyda z
Lanaya, what the fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
These people are now fucking arresting him!
Sonny Woe, I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes, and it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. Right up until the time that I walk. Again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on. Don't get your fancy shoes all muddy. Let's go, boys. We got what we came for. We're leaving.
Hey, you! You can't do this here. It's a fucking funeral. Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18K are going to...
This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Oh, shit.
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi!
Oh, shit! It's happening!
Oh, shit! It's
Stay here, I'm gonna flank them down. White Tiger, stay away
from the gate, man.
Yep.
Move up! I got you covered!
Look, we can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the White Tiger, that fat fuck!
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go
Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. It's the Sun On Yi code.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of code. You should never have been allowed to be Sun On Yi.
But I was. And my contribution to this organization have been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister J. We need to restore stability and order. And that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sun On Yi for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Zhang and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now, making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sun Onyi.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows...
Fuck the tradition! Ricky! It's out.
Ricky robi tak.
Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect?
Why don't you? And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
Oh, that works. Dobra. Bez automatyczny. Nie, nic nie widzę. Wow, trana. O, trana. Szybko się zakończy. Dobra. Luta.
You look like you could use a full spawn.
You have a client here?
Yes. To już ostry telefon. Tak, ma jeziorek. Tak, no. O!
Assholes!
You! Leonido! This doesn't concern you!
Kill him! Dump him in the harbor when you're done!
Dasha, Leo!
Co za ty? Dobra, dawaj, musimy dać. Weź go podnieś i wrzuć do wentyla. Dlaczego najgrubsi są dla mnie? Wow.
Do you think it's over?
Not yet.
They have some weapons in the trunk. You better take them.
Thanks. You better lay low.
Wait, what's going on, man?
Shit, they're Mrs. Chu's. They're coming after everything we got.
Who do these fucks think they are?
Big Smile Lee's coming after us. I guess he figures we can't vote against them if we're dead.
Big Smile Lee?
Yeah. You want out?
No, I'm with you all the way, boss.
We're with you, Wayne.
Just for once, I'd like to fight someone outside my own triad, though.
About time you guys got here.
Yes, left room.
They're in the market, coming from the market.
What's the front? I'll go check it out. You stupid bitch! Where's Wei Shen? I got a message for him from Big Smile Lee.
Oh yeah?
Ha! Just the piece of shit I'm looking for! You're going to vote for Lee, you hear me? You don't? We're gonna fuck you! All your ancestors and
Do pory, Kwani, jest ta zasa, że Kwani Lee zawsze rozwiąże sytuację.
These guys don't give up!
Fuck! Lee said every guy at Aberdeen!
Ani, będę się bardzo
Hey!
那好就不行。
喂，up here。
Get a load of this. Jesus fucking Christ.
Go. Walk here. You actually pick up all of you.
Careful about guys.
Holy shit, come on. Yes, sir, Jack. Yeah? Who?
We gotta move! Great, just fucking move it. Hurry! Shit!
The fucking motorcycle.
Where are we going? We gotta get to Ricky. I don't want him on Big Smiley's side.
How are you gonna bring him over?
I got an idea.
Keep it.
Call him.
No answer. You
before you came along, I expect them to be hiding out somewhere. Now, I don't know.
Well, you think they might have gone after him?
They went for Mrs. Chu. Fuckers are going after everyone!
Didn't see his head?
We have to talk.
I got nothing to say to you.
Calm down, okay? Listen, Big Smiley's coming after anyone who's a threat.
I work for Sonny Woe. We're Lee's biggest backers, and unlike you, I'm loyal to my friends. Sonny told me about you and Vivian.
What? Ricky, I didn't do anything. I swear it.
But
Sonny recorded a video of us together to blackmail me, and now the police have it. They're threatening to release it if I don't testify against Sonny.
What do you think Lee will do to her when he hears?
You said no?
Of all the people Sonny told me to be with, Wei is the only one who said no. The only one. Even you. You didn't say no.
Listen, Ricky. You have to choose. If you back Sonny, Lee will probably ask you to kill her yourself. Or you can get her out of here, keep her safe, and Sonny stays in jail.
Okay, but what about Big Smile Lee?
You let me worry about Lee.
Listen up. You better keep a low profile for a while.
Yeah.
All right. See you.
Cool. Ostatni. Jebać. Drugi, dojdzie.